What's the best way to take care of carpet? It's really very simple. One, if you have any spills, all carpet comes with protection. Just blot it up. You don't wipe it. Two, vacuum regularly. That means once a week. That will keep all the dirt that's there from getting down in it. And three, have it professionally cleaned every 12 to 18 months, and your carpet will stay looking brand new for many years.